is the name of the U.S. president who was arrested for speeding on a horse? James Madison or Ulysses S. Grant? Well, today the idea of a sitting president getting a speeding ticket seems like an unlikely situation. However, in 1872, a president was given a firm warning by a police officer for going a furious pace on his horse. Sadly, the very next day he was caught speeding again and this time was arrested, taken into custody, and fined for his offense. The correct answer is Ulysses S. Grant.